Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Okay, so this is your moral value period and this period will be taken by I, Komal Jain and Miss Pooja Sharma ma'am. Okay, and your today's topic is golden words. Okay students, your today's topic is golden words. But do you know? Our two friends will tell us about golden words. Okay, our two friends will tell us about golden words. So let's meet them and start with our first golden word.
Hello, Jane. I am Tom, a cat.
Hello, Tom. Myself is Jane. And I'm a caterpillar.
Okay, Jane, do you know this word?
No, I don't know.
Okay, so I tell you, this is our first golden word. It is thank you. Okay, and do you know when should we say thank you?
No, Tom, I don't know.
Okay, I tell you. When we get something from someone and when someone helps us, we should always say thank you. Okay, Jean? जब कोई भी हमारी हेल्प करता है या हमें कोई कुछ देता है तो हमें उसे क्या कहना चाहिए? Thank you. Okay, got it.
Okay, move on to next word.
Okay, Jane, do you know this word?
Which one?
This one. Please, okay. It is. Please. And do you know when do we use please?
No, Tom, I don't know.
Okay, Jane, I tell you, whenever we need anyone's help or favor, we should say please. Okay, whenever we need anyone's help or favor, we should say please. For example, please help me. Please give me a pencil. Okay, now got it?
Got it.
Okay, move on to next golden word.
Okay, Jane, do you know this word? This is sorry. Do you know when do we say sorry?
I don't know, Tom. Please help me.
Okay,
will you please tell me when do we say sorry?
Okay, I tell you. When should we say sorry? When we hurt someone or if we said or done something wrong, we should always say sorry. Okay, Jane?
Okay, Tom.
Okay, Jane, did you understand when should we use these golden words?
Yes, Tom, I understood and I will try to use these words in my daily life.
Okay, very good. Bye-bye, friends.
Bye.